This study found that modern houses in Uganda had significantly fewer mosquitoes than traditional houses, suggesting that they could help reduce malaria transmission. Additionally, modern houses were also associated with reduced incidences of gastrointestinal illness, although not malaria or acute respiratory infections. This suggests that modern houses can provide additional protection against these diseases.
This article was authored by Alex K. Musiime, Paul J. Krezanoski, David L. Smith, and others.